Vermont wins the tip in the white jerseys. They'll have it on offense first. Vermont has built its identity this year on its defense. Coach Becker said it's his best defensive team he's had. Hakeem flips it up and in. You saw the Vermont starting lineup. Boom, soars to the rim, tried to dunk it. He's fouled. Oh, no, it fell through. It fell through on the deflection. Catamounts on the run. Nice bounce pass. Ayo Foley jams it. Long, wide open three from the right wing. He got it.
Our play between O'Connor and Covington. They got to get going.
Tough shot for O'Connor. Yes. And he puts it in. The sophomore from Ottawa.
Let that shot come in and flow.
Hurley is fouled and scores the basket. Chance for three. UMass Lowell on a 7-0 run. O'Connor trying to extend that. Morris flips it up and in. 9-0 run for the Riverhawks. VM on the run. Ayo Foley kicks it to a cutting Rockamore, who will lay it up and in.
Another turnover there.
UMass Lowell going for their first ever NCAA tournament bid as TJ Long starts the second half with a three.
Players are going to call it.
Long the three.
Need it.
It's good.
Need it. Someone has to step up.
Nice lead for Fiorillo. He pushes it up and in.
To do so, five of the last seven. Knockdown shots. Someone has to get. There it is. Knockdown shot. Long has been the guy picking it up this second half. We talked about his
spot. Long pops free for three. It's good. TJ Long, third, fourth, three-pointer of the second half. Lee's been quiet. Kicks it out for a Fiorillo three. Bang.
They're different. This is a different team.
Once. Short jumper. Got the roll. Bodying up Hakeem. Fiorillo another three.
A second three here.
In the corner. Ayo Foley drives to the rim. Reverse layup. Scooped it. It's good. Down to five. Hakeem. Lobs it down low and Bogues stole it away. Fourth steal of the game for Shamir Bogues. Ayo Foley backing in. Ayo Foley, one-handed push shot. Got the roll. Backing his way in against Long West. Four fouls. O'Connor, a big three. It's good. Huge shot. Five-point turn for Lowell out of the timeout. Shooter. Missed the first.
Off the press if he makes it.
Missed them both. Huge misses. A minute to go. Delaney all the way to the rim. Lays it up and in. It's Hakeem. Shoots a contested three. Came up short, rebounded by Ayo Foley with 4 seconds left. And the Green Mountain Dynasty goes on. Vermont wins its third consecutive America East Championship.
Just a great job. The dynasty continues. For the best coach in America East history. Shows his toughness, John Beckner, Coach of the Year, with the Team of the Year in American East.